She walked the earth, bearing just too much from earth. Love, anger, pain, angst, grief, woe, euphoria, and ironically to her emptiness. Time cemented all her scars, growing sunflowers of hope from the soil of her emotions in the darkness. This is an anthology of poetry that deals with love, ire, throe, vacuousness, and healing. It takes the perusers through an opaque scenery, elucidating how to sprout without light.